Blessing your food is an essential step of for mindful cooking and eating. So presenting the food with a mindful spirit of service, a mindful spirit of gratitude will help honor the divine in food and also divine of everyone that is eating, you know? So it is blessing the food once before you cook or after or before you eat. This is an ideal time when you're cooking, when you finish cooking, is an ideal time to offer this blessing to your food. It can be in silence, it can be spoken out loud in the prayer that you do. So my partner and I, what we like to do is we sit together and we think about random things that we're grateful for, that we feel grateful for in that moment. It doesn't necessarily need to be in relationship to food, but all the energy of gratitude, which is the highest vibration you can ever experience, it goes to food, it goes to our body. So our body, you know, gets prepared to receive the food as well. And I have a couple of friends, my beautiful friends, that when we sit together, they have a lovely prayer to do as well. And it's so, each of us has different. You can just, you know, be in silence and connect and bless the food and just put the intention there. It's just same things. It's recognizing how fortunate that we are to be able to share that meal together and to really eat. Think about how many people in this world do not have this opportunity. How fortunate we are to be and having sitting and sharing with people that we love.